Declaration of war. The whole Lee clan. The guns are now this.
The guns. Not spoken of. What?
It's Thomas Shelby against the old bloody world, right?
Arthur Shelby. Lead pack dog of the Peaky Blinders.
They're recruiting Protestant Irishmen to come over here as special.
To do what?
To clean up the city, Ada.
You know about the robbery.
Good robbery. So who do you think stole the guns? Fenians or the communists?
To me, there is no distinction between any of the above.
We chose you because you're effective. But remember this, Mr. Campbell. This is England, not Belfast.
They picked up the wrong fucking crate. Inside, we found 25 Lewis machine guns.
He's the chief inspector. The last 4 years, he's been clearing the IRA out of Belfast.
10,000 rounds of ammunition.
We must keep the existence of these stolen guns out of the news, otherwise we're simply advertising them for sale.
50 semi-automatic rifles, 200 pistols with shells.
Thomas Shelby is now the beginning, the middle and the end of your mission.
So what shall I do?
You must do everything you can to get close to him.
He looked at me the wrong way. It's not a good idea to look at Tommy Shelby the wrong way.
What do you think Freddy sees in Aunt Ada?
It's Freddy's business.
I won't let you fuck up my sister's life for your cause.
No, I'll tell you what he sees. He sees machine guns and some glorious revolution.
You actually believe that?
That is my name, Innes. You are also at war with the Lees, Mr. Kimball, am I right?
Together we could beat them, divided. Maybe not.
Nobody works with me. People work for me.
Damn them for what they did to you in France.
We went through hell, Lord King. Walked through the flames of war. Now we're being attacked in our own homes. These new coppers over from Belfast, breaking into our homes and interfering with our women. We don't think our king would want to see that happening. So we are lighting fires to raise the alarm. I'm an ordinary man. I won gallantry medals at the Somme.
Ahead of you is damnation.
Tonight.